So what is this new gem we get? A word I can't pronounce. But we get a new one. Right there. More powerful. And we have unlocked the new Shape of Wings! We shall do that later. We got more important stuff to do. Find the cocoon. Alright. Now we gotta stomp the first crystal. Okay. Wonderful. I did. Alright. So basically, we have to double stomp these. Go back up in the air. And we are going to double tap this. And that will stomp the first crystal. And now we need to stomp the second crystal. So, we should go down here, where the second crystal is, and stomp this. Like so! Which turns these little wind things off that I didn't even know existed. Burn the third crystal. Not stomp, we gotta burn it. So let's go do that. Ah, see, these were the wind things. We couldn't pass unless we done that. So where'd be this crystal? The crystals are. Oh, here you go. Here's the crystal. Build some power and boom! Yes! Burned it! Defeat the second Sour New Dragon. Who's in a cocoon? All the way over there? Wow. Okay. Good thing we can fly! Actually, let's stomp these rocks. Get some power back. Okay. For some reason I can't do that. Too tight of space. Guess we're traveling by foot. Oh. Hi. How you doing? You have gained the ability to evade it. Yeah, now I get the ability. Yes, yes, of course. Right, let's see if I can do this. Are you going to attack me? Hello? Oh. Forgot. I thought we had to actually evade and... No, come on. We're dancing, that's what we're doing. We're not dodging, we're dancing.